In Chicago, we are bombarded by headlines that reflect the multiple acts of violence in the city. At Impact Family Center, we are trying to change this.
I'm excited to see you guys, young people, who should get more involved.
We ask people in downtown Chicago how they are changing headlines.
Oh, I'm changing headlines inside the classroom every day with my fifth graders.
Urging my fellow co-workers to buy Christmas presents for needy children in the Chicago area.
Changing headlines in Chicago by going to school for photography to raise awareness of social issues.
I'm actually changing headlines for going to school. I go to Loyola University, and I really came from nothing.
Changing headlines in Chicago by trying not to believe in stereotypes.
I'm changing headlines in Chicago by taking care of my family.
I'm changing headlines in Chicago by working at a retirement home and going in on my days off.
Whether you are just being a good Samaritan, father, mother, or student, you have the potential to affect the entire city. Anything you do can have an impact upon the world, no matter how little or how much you believe that you can contribute.